in front of Tuukka Rask there as the puck's cleared. Hustling towards the puck is Thornton. Fleury comes flying out. Lost his glove, picks up his stick, like a yard sale, and now he's got his equipment back on as Kennedy moves it up the wing. That's a dangerous play.
Dangerous, dangerous. Thornton, who came out of the penalty box, skate right across. Can you imagine EJ without the mask having that skate rake right across your face? And that's exactly what happened there. Thornton, who came out of the box having to elevate over Marc-Andre Fleury. That skate looked like it raked right across the face or throat area right there. You got to be very careful. We've seen some awful stuff happen with goaltenders. And that there, when you lose your glove, you lose anything. And those blades are so sharp, Steggy.